Now let's open Rishi's folder and Rishi's report and do a little formatting to make it more beautiful. Let's begin with the title. It is a report. When it is a title, it should be centrally aligned. What is the meaning of being centrally aligned? It should appear in the center of the page. Where is it now? It is neither in the beginning nor in the center. First, let us bring it to the beginning position by using backspace key. Now, it is in the beginning. Now, we need to bring it to the center by using the central alignment. What is the central alignment? Where is it? If you don't find the central alignment icon here, you can click on this double arrow and you can find here. It's align left, align center, align right. So, what we need is now align center. Automatically it has come to the center. But because it is a title, will it be better if it is in the uppercase? That means capitals. Can we do that? Okay, let's bring it to uppercase. Automatically it has become capital. But should it not be a little bit bigger than the other characters? Okay, instead of doing all these small things one by one, we can say that it is a title, so it has to get the formatting of a title. So let's go to this styles and select title style for it. Automatically it gets the qualities of a title. It is bigger in size, it's bold, it's very clear. Shall we apply the same effects to the subtitle? Visit to book fair? No. Let's take a style, not the title but the subtitle. See the difference between title and subtitle. Title is very bold, very clear, it's bigger in size, and subtitle is definitely smaller than the title but bigger than the paragraph. So we have seen how we can enhance the beauty of a document by making the title bolder and bigger. We can also change the color by selecting and by going to the font color, we can give it a good color. Not only color, but we can also highlight it in any color that we like. So now the title looks a little bit more beautiful. Okay, with this we come to the end of formatting a title.